In the year 2013, in the Eagles suburb, Florida, rose a rock band for the ages.
Backnsync1, I love them, they're awesome.
Backnsync1, I love them.
They had that one song, right?
This is the story of the rise and fall of Backnsync1. The story starts with Larry Miles, Seal Moran, Louis Vertod, Bane Ablublublub, attending Sickles High School. They all had AP chorus together.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Dude, we stopped kicking.
Hey, we should start a boy band.
Let's do it.
And soon realize their talent. So they set out to find a producer and found one on Craigslist. They started recording their debut album with hit producer Dr. DP.
Hey man, the auto-tune's not working, man. My voice sounds like junk.
No, I can fix it, man. Hey,
what are you, Skrillex or something?
Yo, that's sounding good. Sounding pretty good of me.
Yeah, I've been producing for like 15 years now. It's been pretty hard. Went through the whole Aqua phase. Destiny's Child, Blondie, Jeffree Star. That was a good one. Just been making records, selling them, real hard work.
After hearing a mixtape, Big Shot manager Dan Trujillo decided to sign him to his label, SHS Records.
And the White House is not a good enough venue. I want Backnsync1 on the Sickles Morning Show tomorrow morning, where they walk.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. You know you love me, you know you care. So shout whatever, and I'll be there. You are my love, you are my heart. My first love broke my heart for the first time. And I was like, baby, 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 now I, baby, baby.
Success came quick.
You know, one day we were eating some ramen, and bam. We get rock stars overnight.
One day, I just got a call from the manager, and he was like, yeah, you're touring with Megadeth at Warped Tour.
I was tripping.
Hey, whoa.
Hey, sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
You're not Backnsync1 will not be taking any autographs at this time. You can buy their debut album on iTunes, just $9.99. But right now, they're a little busy for you guys. I'm sorry. Calm down, everybody.
But success always comes with a price.
Where's my Arctic Chill Gatorade? I'm parched.
Where's Seal?
You were so off-key today. What was that?
The playback was supposed to be louder.
Yo, what's up, guys?
What's up? You're late.
What's up, guys?
Where have you been? You're late.
I'm busy. I was doing some things.
So, excuse me. We have a tight timetable here.
Dude, I have stuff to do.
Are you okay, Seal?
Seal, where have you been?
Are you okay, man?
I'm fine, guys. I'm good.
Seal, with me in Siberia by tomorrow.
Oh, yes, Siberia. It's dark there. I was born in the dark, molded by it.
Okay, man. Your dancers were off last time.
Come on, guys, we just saw me.
Seal! There's no time to chill! We're Backnsync1! Greatest boy band in the world!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
We gotta pull it together!
Whoa, whoa. Who's the leader?
I'm Larry Miles! I wrote Baby!
Alright, Larry! Fight.
The band was starting to break up from the inside. And when the world tour was over, Backnsync1 announced an indefinite hiatus.
Man, I wasn't really feeling the whole band thing. I mean, those cats were holding me back.
I wasn't even a fan of the whole band thing in the beginning. I think I'm gonna go over to Gotham and fight Batman for a while. We'll see how that turns out. Bye.
Well, now that I'm out of the band and I have no friends or anything, I guess I'll take up bocce ball.
I was way too good for Backnsync1. Found a new band. Blowing dance floor.
They have a little different taste in them. I like it. It really shows my vocals much better. They were holding me back, you know. One second. Hello?
Hey, Larry.
Dan, haven't heard from you for a while.
My man, you've got to get down to the football field right away. I just booked the biggest gig of your entire career. Picture this. Tens of fans at the Sickles football stadium. Powder Puff game. All of them there to see Backnsync1. That's right, so get down there as soon as you can. I mean now.
Dude, I'm in. I'll call the boys up.
And now introducing Backnsync1.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door.
Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile off the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know. You don't know you're beautiful.
Yeah, you guys rock! You're awesome! Rock on!
Ooh yeah! You might been hurt, babe. That ain't no lie. Just seen them all come and go.
In Siberia by tomorrow.
Ah, Siberia. It's dark there. I was born in the dark. Molded by the dark.